योर क्वेश्चन इज फंक्शन एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस फोर एक्स फॉर एक्स बिलोंग्स टू आर एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू माइनस टू स्टेट द डोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ एफ इनवर्स. सेकेंड इज फाइंड एन एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ एफ इनवर्स ऑफ एक्स. तो वी विल गो वन बाय वन. वॉट दे हैव गिवन, सी दैट दे हैव गिवन द फंक्शन दिस. तो एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू वी कैन से इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस फोर एक्स एंड हियर दे हैव गिवन द कंडीशन एक्स इज बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर्स एंड एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन माइनस टू. तो वी विल राइट दिस एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन माइनस टू. तो वॉट एवर द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज देयर दैट इज द डोमेन ऑफ दैट फंक्शन. तो वी कैन से इट्स अ डोमेन एंड दिस इज योर डोमेन नाउ. तो नाउ वी विल गो वॉट इज द रेंज ऑफ द फंक्शन. तो वॉट इज द रेंज. For that, what we have to do? We have to substitute the x values. We will get the functions. What we will get? See this. So they have given x is greater than equal to minus 2. That means first is x is equal to minus 2. Substitute this value x square plus 4x. What you will get? You will get minus 2 whole square plus 4 into minus 2. That is equal to what? 4 minus 8 that is equal to minus 4. Now we will go for another one. What is that? X is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1. What you will get? We will get minus 1 whole square plus 4 into minus 1. That is equal to, now you can see 1 minus 4 that is equal to minus 3. Just we will go one positive number that is 2. We will put 2. What we will get? 2 square x is equal to 2. 2 square plus 4 into 2 that is equal to 4 plus 8 that is equal to 12. So now if you see that, what you will get? Minus 4 minus 3. Now if you see all three values, what you will get? See that here it is minus 4, here it is minus 3, here it is 12. That means the range is increasing. So we can say range is what? Greater than equal to minus 4. So this is the domain and this is the range. So this is the value for your fx. Now we will write f inverse of x. Do what is the domain and what is the range. So here comes f inverse. Now domain and the range. So there is a connection between function and inverse function. So this is the domain of function. It will become the range of f inverse. The range is what? Greater than equal to minus 2. And this range will become a domain of f inverse. So it will be what? Greater than equal to minus 4. So this is the answer for your AA question. Next, what they have given? See that. Find an expression of f inverse of x. So they have given this f inverse in this value. So just what we have to do, instead of fx, we have to write y. So now your equation will be y is equal to x square plus 4x. Now replace y with x and x with y. What you will get? So here you will get x is equal to y square plus 4y. Now if you see here, what you will get. So this is, can we make in the form of a plus b whole square plus in that? Yes, we can make. What we have to do, just we have to add 4 here and plus add 4 here. The value will not get changed now. So here you will, what you will get? Y plus 2 whole square. Here you will get y plus 2 whole square. That is equal to x plus 4. So what is your y plus 2 now? Y plus 2 is equal to, we can say it's a root over x plus 4. Bring this 2 to this side. Therefore, it will be what? Y is equal to minus 2 plus root over x plus 4. So if y is this now, so this is, this y is your f inverse. So now we can write it as f inverse is equal to minus 2 plus root over x plus 4. So this is your solution for that.